Hello, my name is Millie. Welcome to my channel, Fat Dandelions, and this is my Sustrana granny hole. Yay! So I'm gonna start with the doilies. The paper doilies, gold and silver, is for 1 euro and 4 cents. And that's the price for one pack, and you get 20 paper doilies. I'm gonna put it aside. Next are the stickers. These stickers has 4 sheets and it's sold for 78 cents. This pack of stickers is also with 4 sheets and you will get what for this price 1 euro and 9 cents. This is design paper, you get 15 sheets. And it's sold by the price of for 1 euro 68 cents. These are stickers. This one is 97 cents, and this is also 97 cents. And I believe you get 2 sheets. Is it no? It doesn't say. I have to open it, but I'll guess it's just 2 sheets, by the feel of it. So this is gift envelope and you'll get 6 of them for the price for 1 euro and 12 cents. See, yes, different designs you get. Next, I found this. This is vellum and you'll get 6 sheets and you'll see it has golden specks on it. This is sold for 1 euro and 52 cents. And the last item is paper blocks, and I'll bring it closer so you can see it. So one block, it was sold for 2 euro and 10 cents, but I believe when I got there, this block of paper, it has 4 designs. The 4th one is the dotted version. You'll know and recognize it by the bullet journal. So we'll come back again by saying the price that I was just avoiding telling you. So the price for this paper block is 1 euro and 88 cents, and this is wrapping paper. So if you want to gift wrap something with their logo, you can get this paper there and wrap it there, or you'll take it home and wrap it at home. So I'm gonna sit down and get something next to me. So remember when I went to Spijkenisse and I got some punches, and I didn't know that this I already had in the 60 over 60 punches for $20. So I didn't know I had this design there. But it doesn't matter. I got Canadian leaf. I think it's maple leaf. And I got the tulip. It's quite big. You see, it's quite... let's see. It's just as big as my thumb. So, these are the punches that I got. So, next items are... see if I can. So I got this paper. It has 2 designs, and you get for each design 10 sheets. So here you see the reddish one and the bit greenish one. And if I you cannot. I'll open it then. if I can find. Okay. Let's see, take the half of it. Yes. So just like it said at the cover, the front. So you got the reddish one and the greenish one. So I'm gonna put this aside also. I found origami paper. Oh wait, I didn't say the price for the... This paper was €1.12. So you get a lot of origami paper. And oh no, this is the wrong one. This is from the Flying Tiger. Sorry, sorry. I have to show that for the next time. Let's see. I got this. Die cuts. It has princesses and castles. Yeah. See if you have other designs. I got, I think there was a unicorn or a horsey. Yes. So this pack, I don't know how much you get. I think it's quite a lot. No, it doesn't say how much you get. So one pack is 64 cents. So I think it's a good price. Oh yes, I have to forgot to say. There are stamps. You see the form of this castle? That is the same form you'll get in the stamp, wooden stamp one. So you'll get the big size stamp from the castle. And there's also the princess one, but I didn't see the horsey or the unicorn one. But I'll believe that they have also a wooden stamp of this one. At the top of my head, I think the price was 83 cents per stamp. And it doesn't matter what stamp you'll choose. Let's see, what's the other one? Oh, yes. So I got this. The dinosaur one. And the dinosaur one, you'll see it has, I think, 4 or 5 designs. Now I have to take it out. So this pack of die cuts, I'm not sure if they are stickers, but I'll have to take it out. Let's see. No, it's not a sticker, because I checked the back of it. It has the same picture as the front. So let's see. This is one design. This is the second design. The third design. Oh, you got four designs. And I saw this also in wooden stamp. So you see the picture, you'll get the same size as in the wooden stamp. And I think it's also 83 eurocent per stamp. So if you want to do it easy and simple, you get pictures. But if you want to stamp, and then you need ink and a piece of paper and some coloring markers, then you can color which color you want per dinosaur. And here it's already colored in, so I'm gonna remove this. So these are the same stickers that I got, but this is the second one, for 97 eurocents. Oh, I got the second set, €1.68. I got die cuts. And let's see. Oh, sorry for shaking. So I got tags. Yes. So I got tags and die cuts. So this pack is for 93 euro cents, and the tags is also for 93 euro cents per pack. Yes. And this you'll recognize, for 87 euro cents, you get 4 sheets. I think I've put their business card inside. Yes, I was afraid that I was gonna lose it, so I put it in the bag. So this one is big tags, and I got this because I wanted to do something easy, but you can use your design paper or the action paper block, and you cut the form out, you punch a hole in it, and find another piece of paper with another design, and you cut the circle out, then you glue it on, and that's a simple way to make it yourself without buying this pack. But this pack of tags, big tags, is I think 82 euro cents at the top of my head. So for fun, you can buy these, and if you want to do it yourself, DIY, you can make it yourself, like I told you. So next, I have paper doilies. I found paper doilies in this color. I don't remember if there was a blue one, but this is green, pastel green. And you get 40 paper doilies. And what was the price for it? 1 euro 58 cents. And the last one? No, not the last one. I got some postcards. Upside down. I found a ballet dancer, and cups and saucers. And what was this one? Oh, okay. To give away to my Happy Meal snail mailer. And I thought this was like Tea Time or Alice in Wonderland theme, and this is you can see the ballet dancer. So the last one, that's 2 euro and 78 cents, and you can use this device to make a circle. It says compass cutter, but I believe you can make circles out of it. And it's not that big, so I haven't tested it out. I have to do it after this video. Let's see. I think there's more. Okay, I found some stickers, and let's see, I have to open it. Here's the line. I cannot find it, so I'm gonna rip it up. So you can rip this off, this tape. Oh no! And you see it has stickers. So, and I was thinking, you can make these yourself also. by using this kind of paper and put double-sided tape in the back. So I think that's, I have to show you. If you'll wait. So this is double-sided tape. You see? Let's see when it, here is the line. You see? Here is the sticky part. And you put it on a piece of paper like this. And then you cut it out with the scissors. And then remove this backing. So the piece of paper has some glued piece that you can attach on a piece of paper or something else. Or you can not cut it out and the person or later that you sent it to, you can later rip it the piece of backing out. So it's convenient to have one that you buy or make one yourself. Like I said, I have this, 1 euro 69 cents. I don't want to take it all out because you see all the you see all these little pieces, and I don't want all the table is full of it. You can see different colors and pearly and metal colored ones. So I'm gonna put it aside also. What is it, the next one? Okay. Yeah, you can already hear it. It's gloss. So you remember the Pyrex? How do you say it? Measuring cups. You know the Pyrex measuring cups? And you also have the Pyrex lasagna oven. How do you say it? Glass bowl in square form. Well, I found this in Sustrena Grena. I got 5 of them. I'm gonna back out. So it's quite small. It's almost smaller than my hand. And it's sold for the price for 3 euro and 22 euro cents. And like I said, I have 5. I bought 5 of them, but I found there was another one that was a little bit bigger, a little bit bigger than this, and I think that was under 5 euro. But I didn't take that because I wanted just the smaller version. So if you want to eat ice cream or French fries, but you don't want to use a very big bowl, then this little one is just perfect. I think we've reached the end of my video. I think this is all. And I want to thank you for watching my Sustrena Grena haul. And I hope you liked the video. I hope to see you next time. So I'm going to say goodbye. And thank you for watching. Bye.